The city of joy, Calcutta, at present Kolkata, has seen the dawn and development of many iconic institutions. Among them, Bishop's College is unique, as it is not only the oldest theological college of the city, but also one of the oldest of India as well.
Archbishop Sutton, who was the Archbishop of Canterbury at that time and also President of the Society for the Propagation of the Gospel, proposed to the Society that it extend its cooperation to the Lord Bishop of Calcutta in his missionary endeavors.
The foundation stone of Bishop's College was laid at Shibpur by Bishop Middleton on the 15th of December 1820.
Bishop's College has with it an aura that is unique.
In 1880, the Great Migration took place as the staff and students of Bishop's College moved across the River Hooghly into the city of Calcutta. Initially, they settled at Theatre Road and then eventually moved to the present college campus.
This college spread and created and formed and make so many church leaders. And what I have experienced, this is a second home for all seminary students.
Many, many more years to come that you may continue to send the good leaders into the church.
I pray for God's blessing on the future of this remarkable institution.
On this occasion, when Bishop's College is celebrating 200 years, my greetings and regards to everybody.
During its journey over the last 200 years, Bishop's College of Calcutta has manifested the light that symbolizes wisdom and knowledge, the spiritual light that has beamed across generations and over geographical boundaries, the light of the world, the light of life.